Welcome, my name is Minturius, and this is yet another episode of Stardew Valley. We are still working on all the iron ore we got last time we went down the mine. It's still winter, and we still got some food salad left so we can go inside. Last time we got some quests up to the bottom, catch a squirrel, the basics. Basic quests. For now we are just going down the mine again. Trying to get through this winter. And maybe we can upgrade some other stuff, but for now we are focusing for the sprinklers, getting iron, so we only have to buy the gold bar for the sprint quality sprinklers and set up our mass harvest area. We are already in the kind of chilly area. Oh, with this new sword we are truly doing some damage. And just a normal mining stuff, we are already getting iron ore. Let's see if there's any large iron deposit. There's not, so let's go down. Frozen geode. Spring is the first season. Already getting confused right now. We can should have enough iron to upgrade the iron pickaxe. So let's go down again. There we see a lot of iron, at least one iron. I don't like the sound of that. The sword is truly amazing. Thank you. bit lower in energy. But we are already 3 levels down. I was expecting some nice stuff here, but most times that's a disappointment. A frozen gears going to be if we bring them to the blacksmith. Tundra boots. Alright. Knights, 2 defense. And 1 defense. Oh, these have 2 defense and 1 immunity. So, let's go up again. Slow process, but it's necessary. I guess tomorrow we will take all the geodes and we go visit the blacksmith. Where the hell am I? Right there. this sell some stuff. I guess we also can donate some stuff again. Recipe. Just a little bit of money made there. Let's put all the crappy stuff out. Ooh, we should get one more ore here. Could also sell the boots. Minturius, I'm researching the forgotten art of shadow divination. I require an item known as the Void Essence. Bring it to me and you will be rewarded. Okay. Oh, I needed to take all the geodes out. 17. Stuff. But yeah, we also needed to donate some stuff. Like let's donate the stuff. Donate to the museum. A new reward. A new reward. Oh damn, that's nice. One of my rewards. Collect reward. melon seeds. What's this? A standing yield. Alright. Looks nice. Could go and upgrade the hoe. I'm gonna need some copper bars for that. Let's see, upgrade tool. Five copper bars. Alright. Let's process the geodes. First the icy one. A frozen tear. What's that? Gunter can tell you more, yeah. Clay. Can we speed it up? What's this? And I can tell you more. Well, and I can tell me a lot of more. Damn, only one copper ore. What's that? According to legend, angry thunder spirits would throw these stones one another. Okay. We have to go to Gunter first and donate some stuff again. Is there any metal for donating stuff? I got more crap for your museum. That's all? Oh, shoot. Just to be sure, I will take 25 iron or copper. Man, how can you get lost in this game? Ooh, sexy penny again. Let's donate less crappy stuff. Donate! Yeah, we got a new reward. Damn, we are so good at giving it to the museum. Come on. Ooh, there's Benny. Hi, Benny. I'm in the museum collecting my reward. Star fruit seeds. In the summer. Okay. There are the kids going to school again. She's late again. I tell. Let's go talk to Marnie. You can catch me at the saloon most nights. Ooh. Love to be better friends with you. chest for the most crappy stuff I found. Can I also make a table or something? Then I want to put in all these kind of stuff I don't know what to do with yet. Those bed things, do I have them already stored somewhere else? Alright, now to sell some stuff and then go back to Gunther. What do we want to sell? This one, this one. And I guess that's kinda it. Oh no, the shoes. So can't sell the shoes. I'll throw them away. So all right, we are going to upgrade the hoe. Hello, Mayor. I hope things are going well for you at the farm. Yes, they are going well, only it's winter, so we are not doing very much. We are doing crappy nothing. Can we donate some more? Because Gunther, upgrade some tools, copper hoe, and then we are going to back home. Guess next episode we are going to the beach with our new hoe, and we are going to try to get make some money with it. Because those winter roots do pay off. Ew, that looks ugly. And then we also need to do some foresting. See, one of those things do pay off 340 gold, so let's see if we got mail, because Gunter normally takes 2 days. No. Then we go back in and we go and sleep again, and after that we are going to pick up the hoe at Gunter. I want to see with one or two salads how much of these roots we can find and how much we make on the beach. Because I guess we can make a few thousand bucks. Ain't the most pretty way to make money, but I guess that's part of the game. Winter isn't a very excited period. We can go mine. We already did a lot of that. Well, we have to wait. Your core always open? No, it's also locked. Was expecting them to be open a lot of times, but hey, even Jaja sleeps. Kind of funny. It sounds like Star Wars Jar Jar Binks, but Jojo, yeah, Jojo Mart. It's kind of different, but I still getting kind of sleepy, so you don't think straight anymore. I wonder when these will go in order. It's already 9. And Gunter, yeah. Alright. Let's go work at the beach. Because that's the most space. Could try it here. No, it doesn't work here. Let's go to the beach. Expecting a little bit more, but hey, I always expect more, get less. Kind of funny how it goes over the stone. Collect these. next episode, I need to find out what these things do. Already got 4. One was 350, so we made already 1,000. And then we still have those winter roots. In this episode, because this is going way too slow. Oh, crap. Winter roots would pay me, because we have some of those. This is it. Let's see how much money we made. If it's over 4,000, we are definitely gonna upgrade the copper hoe to iron bar one to speed up the process and make even more money. And those oysters, I guess we have some mission for the community center for that. I'll drop them in the fish box that we have. really curious to see what will this day of work pay. Cost me one bar of energy, so no food. After that we are going to end the episode. Let's see how much money we made. Let's go to sleep, let's see. A little bit disappointing, 3,000. But hey, it's 3,000. Thank you for watching, my name is Menturius. If you like the show, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to see the next episode, and any comment can be given below the video. And I hope to see you in the next episode.